Everybody should have a plan. When a disaster is coming, what are you going to do?
Start by stocking up on essentials like water and non-perishable foods.
You can already start getting things that you can keep in your house. Cans of tuna will last for a long time. A lot of people wait till the last second, and that's why we have so many lines and you see the supermarkets running out of supplies.